Happy New Year and welcome to the Satterfray Update, the series where we take a look at the weekly news for Fray makers. This week we get to see Octodad's dodge roll, which seems to be very unique due to how fast it is and the enormous amount of range it covers. We also got this clip last week on Christmas Day. There's nothing new in it, but it's still nice to see some gameplay. Also, the Rivals of Aether assist poll for Framemakers has officially ended, so now all that's left to do is wait until the assist is finished to see who won. But that is going to do for Satterfray Updates. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss out on the next one, and I will see you guys later.